take the skin off to show you what inside looks like. Now all this skin and fat. Just in case you don't like it with the fat. Take it out. That's what it looks like without the skin on it. I'm in a less talking mood today. Hope you guys don't mind. Guys, the first rule on this channel is never overeat. Some of this coleslaw from guys, remember to like, share, and subscribe. If you're new to the video, check out the YouTube channel called mukbang-jamrock. As the channel progresses, we're gonna take on some, you know, various dishes. And we're also going to go into some lecture-based type series of, you know, different fruits and food types and what's in a fruit or what nutrients you can get out of a particular fruit. And then how it's nutritious to the body. So stick around. Yeah, something I love about this. Let's take the skin off. Take that out. Guys, do you guys chew with your mouth open or mouth closed? Let me know in the comments below. It feels good when you have some of the chicken and then you add some of the corn. Ah. move this corner right here. Guys, remember when you're eating, only eat what your belly, your tummy. Not sure why I'm avoiding this. This mashed. This crash this piece off right here. Check out this fried chicken right here. Guys, let's go for the 32 chewing your food 32 times. Don't chew your food that long. More than 32. So chewy. Nice. If you look clearly, you can see the juice from the coleslaw running down. Guys, I'm really happy that you took the time out to join me for this meal. Remember to like, share, and subscribe. There's also a Facebook group called Mukbang-Jamrock. Feel free to join the group. As I said earlier, in this group or on this channel, what we're going to do, we're going to chart different foods, some of the foods that I eat. And then the channel will merge into some nutritional facts of, you know, fruits, some of the foods that we consume. And of course, other things. Feel free to give me your suggestions in the comments below. So I've taken you about 3/4 of the way. Today's feature, we had some loose coin in the front, which I love just chewing on. Especially when I have the chicken in my mouth. There's some coleslaw in the background, which I've been avoiding. Welcome to Jamrock. Hey everyone, welcome back to another video. In today's video, we're gonna do some fried chicken. We have some corn. Of course, we have our bottle of water. We have some coleslaw right here. And then we have some mashed potatoes with the gravy on top. So let's dive in. Okay. Some of this corn right here. Scoop some of the mashed potatoes. Enough to show you what inside looks like. Now, all this skin of fat. Just in case you don't like it with the fat. That's what it looks like without the skin. The skin on it. I'm in a less talking mood today. Hope you guys don't mind. Guys, the first rule on this channel is never overeat. Some of this coleslaw from You guys, remember to like, share, and subscribe. If you're new to the video, check out the YouTube channel called mukbang-jamrock. As the channel progresses, we're gonna take on some, you know, various dishes. And we're also going to go into some lecture-based type series of, you know, different fruits and food types and what's in a fruit or what nutrients you can get out of a particular fruit. And then how it's nutritious to the body. So stick around. Yeah, something I love about this. Let's take the skin off. Take that out. Hmm. Guys, do you guys chew with your mouth open or with your mouth closed? Let me know in the comments below. It feels good when you have some of the chicken and then you add some of the corn. Some of this corn right here. Guys, remember when you're eating, only eat what your belly, your tummy can take. Not sure why I'm avoiding this mashed potato, but take this, crash this piece off right here. Check out this fried chicken right here. Guys, let's go for the 32 times, chewing your food 32 times. So most of you guys don't chew your food that long. 32. maybe more than 32. Nice. If you look clearly, you can see the juice from the coleslaw running down. Guys, I'm really happy that you took the time out to join me for this meal. Remember to like, share, and subscribe. There's also a Facebook group called MUKBANG-Jamrock. Feel free to join the group. As I said earlier, in this group or on this channel, what we're gonna do, we're gonna chart different foods, some of the foods that I eat. And then the channel will merge into some nutritional facts of, you know, fruits, some of the foods that we consume, and of course other things. Feel free to give me your suggestions in the comments below. So I've taken you about 3/4 of the way. Today's feature, we had some loose coin in the front, which I love just chewing on. Especially when I have the chicken in my mouth. There's some coleslaw in the background, which I've been avoiding. Welcome to Jamrock! Hey everyone, welcome back to another video. In today's video, we're gonna do some fried chicken. We have some corn. Of course, we have our bottle of water. We have some coleslaw right here. And then we have some mashed potatoes with the gravy on top. So, let's dive in. Mm.